Okay, so the first step in cooking these steaks, you have to get them marinated. Steak from fresh thyme, and I had them marinated in their sweet chili marinade. So you just have to ask them for it, and they will literally marinate it for you right there. I could have made the sauce myself, but I chose to have them do it because it's just easier that way. And I let these marinate overnight. So then the next step, you're gonna wanna heat the grill to 400-450 degrees. So as you can tell right now, the grill is preheated to 400. So we're gonna go ahead and throw this bad boy on. Go ahead and get a taste of that bad boy. The most important step is letting it rest for 5 minutes. So you literally take a piece of tin foil, cover the plate, set it and forget it. So after 5 minutes, we take the tin foil off, and the steak is ready. Let's zoom in on this bad boy and show you what it looks like. That doesn't make your mouth water. I don't know what will. I think I hear my wife calling for it. What was that? Yeah. Like the video, share the video, subscribe to the channel. Tell your friends, tell your family, tell your coworkers. 614 Life 4K, you're welcome.